there are two roadblocks. One is the CEO, the head of the organization, does not take the time to communicate a sense of urgency throughout the organization, the need to change. And the second thing is that the organization, seeing it what it needs to do to change, doesn't realign all the processes inside the institution so that they're now facing directly against the strategic imperatives that are laid out in the strategy. Without those two things, strategy never gets executed effectively.